This April 6th, I attended the RARS Fest. That's the Raleigh Amateur Radio Society Hamfest. And it's always amazing. I thought this year I'd do a slideshow of just some of the equipment that was there. And I think you'll find it very interesting.
Thank you.
My favorites are the early radios. And this is a Radiola RCA 10, 1920s radio, battery operated, with a built-in speaker. And here is a closer look at that panel. This was just amazing back in the 1920s. This is a Radiola 60, RCA's first super heterodyne radio that plugged into AC current. This was produced in 1928. Thanks for watching.